Police are investigating a deadly discovery in Hollywood this morning after they found a body inside a burnt car. It happened around 7 a.m. at the 2300 block of Thomas Street. When fire crews put out the flames engulfing a car, they realized there was a body inside. Crime scene investigators are now trying to figure out what led to that victim's death. If you have any information, please call Broward Crime Stoppers at 954-493-TIPS.